talk about layer masks. We're going to talk about why we need it and how we make it. If you're interested in downloading this exact file, check out the description box below. All right, let's get going. So over here, I have a chunk of animation. I just want to show you. So these art supplies will jump up and down. When they land on the table, they're going to start making marks like that. And then they're going to jump again. And then boom, we have a problem here. Our problem is that our marks are overextending. Technically, you can spend 50 hours erasing every bit off, and that will still not be good, because whenever you choose to erase, that just means that you're making a permanent change. So if you want to revert back, say that these art supplies change position, you want to see more of the marks, you will not be able to. Once it's erased, it's gone. So instead, we're going to hide the top two-thirds part of the marks, so that we can only see the bottom part. In this situation, when you're hiding parts of the animation temporarily, we need a layer mask. So first we want to find the layer that we want to create a mask for. And then we want to tap on the track above to draw over it. If you don't see a track, you can tap on the plus sign next to the draw mode, which is the squiggle icon, and then create a track. So you can pick whatever color. I'm going to go with this red color because you can see better. So when you create a layer mask, you want to draw over the area that you do want to see. So we want to see these marks at the lower part of the screen. So I'm going to draw over them. You want to almost like draw much bigger than what you want to see, because you want to make sure the edges don't get cut off. Looking glass, all the rest will be hidden from this point. As you can see, we have the mask layer on top. On the top track, you want to long hold it and then tap on mask and layer mask, which is the third option. Boom. Now we will have only the lower part of the marks shown. So that is why and how you create a layer mask.